keep murdering the light.
Damn!
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Alright, gang. You won't smoke with me though. Ain't gonna lie, you don't want smoke with me. Oh, yeah, I ain't gonna do. Fuck out of here with that shit, bro. But act like I never left.
What are they attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where did this stuff even come from?
Face, sir.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay.
If I did, little nigga, bro, what you gonna do about it?
We're getting closer to the Wait, is that Sindri?
So how the hell am I supposed to get this? What am I supposed to do?
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
Wait, was I supposed to do it from up there? How do I get back up there? Oh. Nigga, hey, this game trolling me. We're going over here, bro.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth.
Come, boy.
So what in the fuck am I supposed to do here, bro? I'm lost. It's three of them bitches. Bro, what am I supposed to do? Slow, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I did not see that path, bro. I can't lie. I feel dumb as hell, bro. I can't cap.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Hey, you hearing stuff, Loki?
Really?
Bro, what's going on?
Okay.
What's good, CK? I appreciate the bits, gang.
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
CK, man, you always be showing the support with the bits, man. I appreciate it, bro. That's decent. CK Daddy. All right, definitely went the wrong way. Let's just go back.
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird.
Oh yeah, he hearing stuff.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Kratos looked like a concerned father for real right here, boy. Probably because you are, bro. Nah, COD community be calling everybody hackers. That's good, bro. It's actually kind of sick.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Kratos said, I'm about my business, man. I'm a business man.
Look at that. That must be the Ring Temple.
They got some pretty nice visuals on this game, man. I can't lie.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Kalfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly. The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Focus up, boy.
Fuck.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there.
From down where, Atreus?
Did something, I think.
Fuck out of here with that shit, nigga.
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Alright, let's do this one. I don't fuck with the new COD, but I play it. It's the new COD. It's not that good. It's better than the other Modern Warfare, though.
They kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
Back to the boat.
What's that? sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. Enough. Stories are for the boat.
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet,
not doing no 24-hour gang. I'm playing it as long as I can, though. We gotta get all these parts out.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out.
No, listen,
well, way in the back,
you
I'm pretty sure I heard.
24-hour
Mother.
The 24-hour
that is not possible.
I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
Come on, man. Come on, man. No troll.
Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
It's like they was waiting on me to come down here. Bitch, fuck off me. Damn.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Hop on the back, man. My son? Oh, you done lost your mind then. How do I get over there? Oh, come on, bro. What do I do? Bro, my son would be dead right now. What the fuck do I do right here? Hey man, I be getting my shit. Okay, here we go.
Hold on, boy. Fight.
Hey, this shit better not kill my nigga.
Run, boy.
Is that a bigger one than usual? That it was kind of fighting back. Fuck off me, bitch.
Thanks.
Well, my son would have been dead if that was me, boy. I would have not knew what the fuck to do. I would have just jumped across that bitch and died. Both would have been dead.
Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
So how do we clear this shit up, Cod? Okay, y'all patching me. Can't go this way. Gotta be this way. Gotta be this way. No closed door is actually closed with this nigga Kratos, man.
You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Where are we supposed to go?
Ugh, more of it.
I forgot what we do here.
Sister!
It's something that he's supposed to do. I forgot, bro. Oh.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
What do we need to cut away now? We gotta climb this way. No? Boy, this should be having me stumped. Boy, I can't lie. Is this what we supposed to be doing? Damn, nigga. Fuck all that dodging, nigga. Damn, Atreus, you screaming at me, ain't it? This is my type of living, yeah. I appreciate the sub. Hey, CK, you gifted me a sub. You don't even gotta do that, bro. I appreciate it, though, bro. Oh, shit. This is my type of living. Bro, how am I supposed to fight this nigga? Bro, that shit did nothing to this nigga. Oh, Hell no. Nah. What am I supposed to do here? I can't see that motherfucker though. So I gotta basically take damage. Ooh, this nigga finna fucking kill me. This shit ain't doing shit to this nigga. That shit not, they ain't do shit to that nigga, bro. Nah, fuck climbing on that nigga back. Kill this nigga. That nigga finna kill me. Fuck off me with that shit. Bro, why these niggas be trying to sneak niggas though? How about that sneaking shit, nigga? How about that sneaking shit? Run them hands. Nah, so you deserve ass the way you be trolling, gang. I appreciate the sub though, CK, for sure. Alright, where are we supposed to be going?
Freezing at first. Smoke. I did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Them niggas ain't put up no fight to protect what they needed.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
I appreciate it, bro. For surely appreciate it.
Look, the blue door. We made it.
What about our boat? Our boat all the way over there, though.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
That shit not even a door then. That motherfucker don't open?
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
This way.
Hey Sindri, we found something.
Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
If I see you end before 24-hour mark, I'm a spammer Instagram.
Okay, bro.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip. Oh, shit. I can put on an ancient one now?
And so Twitter and Facebook.
So we gotta kill more ancients. That's not great. Some of this stuff is good. Now I'm not upgrading. I just want to see what all they gave me the chance to do.
And what do you have your eye on?
They do different things. I think I'm gonna do this one. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I think that's what I'm gonna do.
Be seeing ya.
We're inside. Of course. Wonder what those are attached to. Almost.
Why do these niggas be looking different sometimes? That nigga not killable? Like, what the fuck? Jazz, nigga, get the fuck off me.
We did it.
On bro tested speech, don't say that shit. Sneaking ass, bitch. Right, I'm running straight up, bro. Nigga trying to sneak and shit, bro.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
Am I even supposed to be over here? I actually went the right way on accident this time. Wow. That literally don't even seem right. Nigga, where am I supposed to go?
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Bro, we not gonna make that decision, though, boy. Ah, nigga. Them niggas that be blocking, I don't like them niggas. Yes, nigga. Fuck up the floor. Near.
Look for a way inside.
That did it. Look, more light bridges.
Follow me.
Right?
You still have much to learn.
Nigga, you ain't do a thing, nigga. I'm gonna start using you more though, I ain't gonna lie. What was he doing to this nigga? Bro, boy. Bro, boy. That's what I'm talking about. That shit off the airways, man.
You're restoring all the pathways.
That's what I'm here for, man. Is this upgrade system better than the other ones, CK? There's another one I gotta hit somewhere. Bro, is that a face? That is a face. Oh no. Oh, I didn't see all this. What the fuck am I supposed to do here?
So that looks too hard. Maybe we can find the light somewhere else.
Give me a moment.
Give you a moment? Okay, so it's a way. It's a way to do this one. How the fuck am I supposed to do this one? Ooh, hold on, what is this? What is this?
See? It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet.
Okay, so it's a way to do it, for sure. Why are there like six of these bitches though?
I don't think you're gonna get it. You should go.
I will get it.
I gotta. The fuck did I Spartan for? What am I missing? Am I missing something here? The fuck, Kratos? The fuck is we supposed to be getting, bro? Oh, we got the one that was here? Oh, shit. Hold on, we did get a couple of them. Why are these going away? Why are these not going away, though? I'm really him. I'm really him. I'm really him, man. I ain't gonna lie. You didn't see I really worked on here, so you never even played this one for real?
Supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Okay. I'm trying to get done with this one as fast as possible. I can get the Ragnarok. I had a lot of this game spoiled because of Ragnarok and stuff like that, but it's fine.
By my side.
Didn't want it too much of it spoiled.
When we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Stop playing with me, bro.
Quiet. I have him. Your knife boy.
I would have bit the fuck out of Kratos' hand. I ain't gonna lie.
That was close.
For Kratos to be so strong, bro, why he doesn't just throw himself up? You know what I'm saying? Is it because he on his back? Like, I don't get it. No, I haven't. I haven't watched anything. I'm gonna play it. Damn.
Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
Damn. Nigga, Kratos don't even.
When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
That loud ass shit he just did. One of my fantasy football teams, every single year, just be Andrew Gang. Be kind of tough.
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Turn down.
Oh, shit. That's a lot of them, man. Ain't even that much.
Between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Oh my God, why are there so many of these niggas coming out? These niggas not being one shot would have been brutal. We finna burn y'all whole house down since y'all wanna play with me. Cause I'm not Kratos. I'm him. I'm really him right now.
Boy.
Hey, this nigga be taking punches.
Are you injured?
Would that shit even have killed this nigga, bro?
making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? It really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
How the fuck would you touch that shit?
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go-
here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I am letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
I feel like I'm finna go into a flashbang from Call of Duty, boy. This shit's so bright. Kratos a motherfucker for going into this. Oh yeah. Why did he go in here, though?
What is this? Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves.
Boy is talking spicy.
He doesn't want me and he never will. I don't know him and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to.
Okay, that's to get onto a ship.
I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me?
Am I underwater?
Not you.
Running around?
Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be.
Man, that shit bright as hell.
I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
Atreus was getting to work!
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back.
Boy, he was getting to work! Oh my gosh, Atreus! He was putting in work, huh? Okay. Okay. Nah, I gotta step my shit up.
Look.
Because ain't no way.
There's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped.
What the fuck, my damn...
The bowstring is useless.
Roy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Here go my damn shit, man. I was gonna say.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Can I even supposed to come up here? Couldn't be. Couldn't be. Where I came from, though. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I literally don't know. Now they shoot shit too? Damn, I killed all three of them bitches. This little nigga, man. Trace, man, you gotta hit that nigga. Thank you. What is Atreus doing? Why is this nigga not crossing the bridge? Something I'm missing. There is 100% something I am missing. We gotta get up there somehow. But how the fuck do I get up there? Okay, so Trey is following me now. He following me. Can't do nothing about him. But he doesn't come across. So why does this nigga not come across? I don't know what it is. Okay, I see it. How the fuck am I supposed to get to all this shit? Alright, all that shit has to align. So how am I supposed to get all this to align? Oh no. Gotta be like something over here, bro. Bro, I be stuck on all these type of games, man. I don't see it. I don't see how I'm supposed to be doing this shit. I dead don't get it. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? This definitely ain't the angle. They got that shit coming back instant too. What angle am I supposed to be getting at, nigga? I ain't gonna lie. I don't know what angle I'm supposed to be at. This ain't the angle. I don't see the first one. That's not even enough. Oh, I think I see a little bit of the one in the back, but I can't hit it like that. Is there a way like to crawl or some shit? Ooh, hold on. That might be what we gotta do. That's not it. What am I supposed to do, bro? What? Damn, what the fuck am I supposed to do? I'm the king of this getting stuck shit. No clue. I have no clue what the fuck I'm supposed to do here. I'm so clueless. It's gotta be like, I gotta be... I have no clue what angle I'm supposed to be at for this one. I'm gonna be honest. I'm so confused on this one. I feel like I'm supposed to be on this one. I still don't know what the fuck I'll be doing. I'm stumped. I am stumped, nigga. I have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Bro, I'm looking through every angle. Am I tripping? I'm looking through every fucking angle, bro. Okay. That's not enough. That's not enough. Bro, I see this one. This one is right there, though. How am I fucking supposed to get this shit? Am I supposed to be able to crouch? How the fuck do you crouch? Definitely not the crouch. I have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing right here. Oh, it ain't that, nigga. Oh, shit. I did not mean to fall down that shit, bro. That shit scared the shit out of me. So stumped. It's crazy. I literally don't know what they want from me, bro. I don't know what they want from me. Bro, what does this do, nigga? I can't even get across this. What the fuck? What does this even do, bro? Y'all trolling me. Oh, hold on, hold on. I got an idea. So we had him shoot that. Yeah, my son can shoot arrows while I shoot the axe. I think I figured it out. There we go. Bro, that gotta be... Finally is right, Atreus. Finally is right, boy. Oh, my God. Boy, bro, that shit the harder than damn missions. But what the fuck did I do all that for? Okay. But how the fuck do I get up there, nigga? Okay, so Trace is not following me when I come over here. He's not following me when I come over here, so there has to be something over here. Wait, is he? I can't tell. Oh, he followed me now. What the fuck am I supposed to go though? Nigga, I'm still stuck, because at the end of the day, I did that, but like, where am I supposed to go now? How the fuck do I get up there now? I ain't gonna lie. It gotta be like a wall. Where the fuck did this come from? Am I tripping, bro? This is supposed to be clearing up. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay. So what the fuck did that clear? man, I ain't gonna lie. That puzzle was indeed insane. Can't lie, bro. Nah, y'all niggas the easy part. Bitch ass nigga. Fighting them niggas the easy part. Crazy, bro. Nah, that, hey. Whew. Yeah, this might take long. Bro, it better not be right. I'm just tired of this fucking roadblock shit, man. Bro, why is this nigga running? Damn, he had to use all his might to open this one. What's good, Z? Nigga call me a monk. Okay, Atreus, what are we supposed to do here, gang? Okay, shoot that. Okay. Oh, I see what we're supposed to be doing. It wasn't as difficult as I thought it was gonna be right there.
Oh look, the blue door. That's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Bro, how am I supposed to get this? Here we go with this bullshit, man. This is where we came from. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to go up top. No, that's not the climb spot. The climb spot somewhere. Here we go. Yeah. Okay. 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 Let's try this again. Let's try this again. Okay, I did my first puzzle. But how the fuck do I get up there? This nigga Trey is just sitting here, so I'm guessing I'm doing something wrong. Bro. Nigga, you can't even see that shit. It's definitely gotta be an upscale. What am I supposed to be doing over there? Okay, I'm giving up on that. Hang on. Bro, I'm so tired of getting stuck. I am so tired of getting stuck. This nigga just got on his knees. He said, this nigga, he giving up on my ass. I ain't gonna lie, nigga. I'm finna give up on my ass too, gang. I don't even blame you. Oh, this one not even connected to these. That's the craziest part. That's a way to get to that chest. I just don't know how to get to it. What the fuck is this? I don't know what that is, nigga. Hang on. It's a crystal somewhere, probably. I don't see no crystal, though. In the crystal castle. We gotta go back and get that first crystal that we used. Oh, duh.
Where are you taking that?
Let's see what this should do here. Okay, so that shit opens up something. Let's see what that did. That shit ain't do shit. I'm gonna tell this nigga, shoot this. Okay, let's see.
Look here.
Let's see. So that shit was just for lore. Okay. I guess.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh my goodness.
Instead of looting a sacred temple, you can just get out of here.
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Bro, tell that little nigga shut the hell up. We put in too much work to figure out where the hell that shit was. You know, that shit was not worth it, though. Man, it's a hard job right here. Well, I had to use this crystal three different ways, huh? This motherfucker getting used today, boy.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Okay, we figured this shit out, but what the hell is we supposed to do now? Am I tripping? I know I'm supposed to get up there and turn that. Okay. He going up there. I'm like, I know I ain't finna do that shit.
Go ahead.
Woo! Ain't gonna lie.
Man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
These niggas was waiting to get in. Are these witches? I don't know, man. Something look kind of demonic about them motherfuckers. I ain't gonna cap. Bro, he gonna be back because
really
we ain't going nowhere.
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
Ouch. It's a long journey right here, Kratos. Bitch! Put her on her. Put her on her.
Help me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
Nah, Kratos, he be hooping. I just know we're gonna need this.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
There's three of these doors that open.
We've been standing here a while.
Yeah.
got time for anybody, man. They need to stop playing with me. Not the order. Oh, this shit trolling. I know I didn't do all that for no fucking chest though, bro. I ain't gonna lie, that just kinda, hey, this better be the best thing I ever got out of a chest. Some green shit too? Bro, I did not, hey, give my crystal back. Give my fucking crystal back, bro. The hell? I did not come in here for no fucking chest. I did all that for a fucking chest. Niggas got me doing a full fucking course puzzle for that. Hey. All right, we're going back that way.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
Bro, Atreus, bring your ass down here. Where the fuck is this nigga? Hey, Atreus, man, you finna piss me the fuck off. Atreus, bring your boy ass down here, nigga. Atreus. Atreus. Hey. not doing it. Why is this nigga acting like this, though? Oh, you up here now. Nigga, Trey is one of one, man. Gotta give him the back of the hand. Nah, that little nigga, he be blowing me, man. I don't think I'm supposed to even come down here. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be coming down here. Yeah, I don't think that's where I'm supposed to be going.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Yeah, I'm not supposed to be going down there. I don't give a damn. Yeah, and then we get on that. Cause that's how we got down here. Alright. Okay, we don't need no health. Let's go back up. Whoa! What the fuck? He was messing with the wrong window, I ain't gonna lie.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
Bro, we was helping the wrong niggas. Bro, you was. I could just tell. As soon as we walked through that door and I've seen them niggas going in there, I just knew we was making a very, very, very bad mistake. I could just tell. How do I equip it? How do I equip it though? Okay, that's a good nerf, but I'm not gonna remember to equip that shit. Oh shit. I ain't gonna lie, some of these armors just don't even feel like Kratos though. You know? I'm putting it on, but that shit don't feel like Kratos. Yeah, I need more rage stuff, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, I need more rage stuff.
Did we help the wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Talk to me as when you need.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate.
No, that was funny. I ain't gonna lie.
We would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Boy. No, that was funny, bro. I can't lie.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. It has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
All right, before I forget, I'm gonna put on. Yeah, I wanna put on. I'm gonna put on this. That all black one look crazy. I mean, it doesn't really do anything. I think I'm gonna use this one though.
So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
All black is hard.
Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Where were you even carrying them? The secret to any craft is in the fine details.
Nigga trying to get me to buy that shit back. See?
Alright.
Nope, can't upgrade it no more.
Oh, we can't forget you. Probably shouldn't let my brother lay his hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Happy to provide.
Pretty sure we're just going back where we started. Chest look crazy, I ain't gonna lie.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Damn. They got the blood in... Nah, when we opened them doors, they was coming through with a single file line flooding that joint. I ain't gonna lie. So, I don't know. And we just finna lead a rail. And we killed a leader, like... Bro, this nigga looks so weird with this shit on. I ain't gonna lie. So nobody here.
What now?
We have the light to Midgard.
Us travel without moving.
This so hard, I ain't gonna lie. I never even noticed that big ass cut on this nigga back. When that line start getting like that, though, I ain't gonna lie. Gonna be a nigga right here chilling.
Brock, we just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day.
Shit, that blade you holding right now don't look too damn strong, gang.
Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
I've had it before
good.
Now, but yeah.
Now when you're done gawking, I gotta...
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special.
Alright, after this next boss, we're gonna take like a little break. Do some reactions.
To work it is.
They're giving Melly death penalty even though he killed the dudes who fucked his mom and stole from him and his mom.
I don't know shit about that Melly situation. You know, I'm not the person to come to about that shit. I do not know shit about that situation. Damn, I kind of want to just wait to get this shit though. But that is upgraded. There's no telling what this gonna be like when it's upgraded to that level. We're gonna go ahead and do this. Free Melly, free thug, free gunner. Okay. We're gonna clip that. Alright.
What can I get you, you little
part? I wish I could have got this nigga his armor up. Oh.
Anything else for you?
I don't usually let me do that shit for my little nigga, man.
And free R. Kelly, my mind telling
free
me no, but
R.
My body.
Kelly. Wait, didn't they say that nigga not guilty, though? I could have sworn I seen that nigga trending yesterday,
best
bro.
Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Alright, this look more like Kratos again. Alright. That, I don't know what that snake shit had going on. It was better.
It was his body. Of course.
But this looking more like Kratos.
Across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower.
Yeah, this looking a lot more like Kratos.
Or exploring. Your choice.
That other shit like on some other shit. Hey, Sawyer, how many channel points you got? This shit kind of getting kind of egregious, gang.
3K now.
Alright, let's go ahead and make sure that all them shits get used up. Complete all, so you can't refund them bitches.
Been spending this week.
Yeah, now you've been big spending.
I won't blow into it if you
don't. Hey, you should do some predictions, but ain't niggas in here for you to compete against, I don't think.
I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't.
Bitch ass little nigga, bro. If I'm that little nigga, I'm blowing into that shit. Pause, but facts. Swear I'm blowing that nigga.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so...
Negro, what do you mean seriously press complete or are you serious right now?
These niggas thunder. Dodge now. Damn! Okay, I figured out the little combo. Okay. Let's go to the mission. Let's go to the mission.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
How the fuck did she light a path for this shit, though? Without, like, the little thingies. Hey, them rats big as hell. Yeah, nigga, you don't need all them, points. Bro. Complete all. Yeah, let's mark all them dresses complete, too. Keep running them points up. You ain't finna troll me no more with that Texas speech.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
That's facts. That's facts. I ain't gonna lie. That's facts. That's love.
Here we go. These wounds look kind of sick.
Hell, get the fuck off me. The fuck up off me with that bullshit you got going on. So where are we going now? Are we going to going to the witch?
Down there, if you don't feel like climbing.
Yeah, I quite don't. Bro, Trez, you better be on this motherfucker. I like how they be zooming in to make it seem like that nigga really didn't just teleport to me. Ain't gonna lie, this is crazy how this made, though.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Kratos got a ball head. It's kind of shiny for this nigga that don't really be, you know what I'm saying?
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us. We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Bro. We finna do this journey.
Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountains...
Man, this nigga Kratos is wildin'. That shit, I just seen this nigga doing them rocks was caught extremely wild.
More black breath.
What's up with this black breath shit, though? I know that shit got a stink. Why they calling this dirty shit black breath, man? You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know how I feel about that.
Giants did come here.
Niggas calling that wild shit black breath.
Is that?
Can't call that shit like black smoke or some shit.
I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. Bitch ass nigga.
Oh, how do you think that got up there? Maybe the riddle will help.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Is that a check? What, boy?
Yes, sir.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Atreus, to me.
In a cave? Weird. I don't think that'll work.
That another one? Oh nah. So how the hell did we get this down?
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. Runes! I can read it now!
Read them, bitches, boy.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing?
Man, it's some wild shit in this game. I ain't gonna cap.
Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
I really gotta stop opening these. Jazz fucking Revenant. I wanted the art right stick your ass, but it wasn't popping up. Well, I would have jumped over there so fast. I need to get to this mission though.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Something happened right here. You can just tell from the music.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Yes, sir.
What did it say, gang? Did this nigga even read that bitch? He didn't even read it. All right, come on. That was kind of unnecessary. Oh, this little nigga hooping. Damn. get a combo?
Where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Trust me, we gonna find a way up.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No, her request has been more complicated than she...
It's a name, I think. Brazlier. It means terror. What's that?
If he can make those type of jumps, why he just don't throw himself all the way up, bro? If he's so strong, I don't get it.
String in some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wit, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Bro, this shit better not be no chest. This better be where we had to go. Alright, bro. Game trolling the shit out of me. Game trolling the shit out of me.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Surprised that nigga Sawyer ain't saying nothing about the Heat losing to these niggas at halftime. That's what I'm surprised by.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
How do we use it?
I don't know what's real and what's not.
Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost warped, but the stonework, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for?
I'm missing something. I hear somebody working. But how are we supposed to get there? That does nothing.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Alright, so that's locked.
See how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck, oh no, I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir.
Bro, we doing a lot of careless stuff, I can't lie. Nah, I definitely need help. I tried to find some.
can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Look at that drug!
Oh, damn. Oh, we gotta get you down. Get you down too, gang. Fuck off me, bitch.
Did it. Well, most of you.
Yeah, I'm proud you figured it out.
I was wondering who woke up every dropper in the mountain. Should've figured.
Yeah, you know I'm putting in work, gang. Come on now. Don't even act like that. You know I'm putting in work. If I'm around, it's luck to be put in. Somebody gotta do it. I wanna get a trade of some good shit. Never mind.
What's it gonna be? Safe, bruiser boy. So. You sticking around for grains of wisdom?
I can.
Hope you got what you wanted.
Might have trolled. I actually might have trolled. Nah, we chillin'.
I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
Nothing really else in there, though. What the fuck? I won't. We getting to the work today, man. We don't need this, man, but I'm here, so I'm opening it. I really need to finish Elden Ring. That's what this making me want to do. I ain't gonna lie.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
There actually has to be a way to freeze that, I'm not gonna lie.
It is a mountain. Big.
Definitely something I'm supposed to be doing. So that's, I just had to obstacle course it, I guess. What the fuck am I supposed to do now, though? This is the only way up. Whoa, what the fuck is this?
Still
I see that. There.
Let's go.
This nigga is strong as fuck, bro. Go up there. Can't go up there. This is the only way I can see.
Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special.
What now? That can't be all there was to that, bro. Tired of this game and his sick, twisted games, man. Oh, do I
still need to free the rope? Think you can use the cart to get us up there?
Do not go down. Don't go down. Don't go down. I just want you to make sure that that shit was down, just in case.
Well, that looks heavy.
That shit ain't shit to this nigga.
No way.
Damn.
You did it. I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Focus up.
Ah. Damn. Damn.
I think you got him.
I don't know why they be playing with me. I don't know how they be playing with me, man. We got a purple frozen flame now. I've been banging on my name. I'm just wet in a cut. Alright, bro. We starting not to get stuck too much, you know? What am I supposed to do with the car?
If we could just ride up with the car somehow, we'd be to the top in no time.
Follow me, Atreus.
You don't have to leave. I'm sure we can figure this out.
Okay. Try to say we can figure it out. Let's figure it out.
Where do we go from here?
Atreus, you fucking tell me, gang. I don't fucking know. As soon as I say we ain't getting stuck, man. As soon as I say it, bro. No, no, no.
It fits. That's perfect.
Thanks for doing a 28-hour stream. You are crazy. Soon enough. We're gonna do some reactions though after this.
Something feels strange up there.
What's good, CK? Almost got stuck again, CK. Concern yourself with what might be. It's dark as hell. Focus on what is,
and be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
I'm just what? I appreciate the bit, CK.
Not the top, but we're closer.
That's all we can ask for. I ain't gonna lie, gang.
Wait, that one's not broken.
Gangster.
There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them, to guide them home.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna hop back on. I'm gonna do some reactions after I hop back on, for sure. It's gonna be a lot of God of War on this stream, bro. Trust me. It's a long stream. I gotta get as much as possible out the way. Only reason it's not gonna be like a really like 24-hour stream is because the football on tomorrow. I gotta watch football games.
Them to watch over mother.
The music on this game hard.
Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
I never do that for the Heat when they play.
It's a long way up.
Should I start doing that when the Heat play? I'm just what? In a cut. The Heat are on right now, sorry. They playing the Hornets.
Whoa! What's
stay back. A tunnel boy.
Got it. Yeah.
More tests.
Wars must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Damn, that nigga shit don't follow.
Another mining route. It may not be as long a way up as we thought.
Shut that shit the fuck up. Damn. Let me see the score, bro. The Heat are up 20. What are you talking about? What the fuck? How y'all dusting us and we up 20 on them? Nigga, Hero ain't even playing, bro. Nah, that's crazy. So I ain't gonna lie. Y'all was up at half too. Bro, how many points do we have in this quarter? We got 40. Damn. I ain't gonna lie, Sawyer.
That did it!
Well, it was a whole nother big ass.
Are we still too heavy?
Y'all got LaMelo back, what you mean?
The summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
Rozier is definitely playing game. He was hooping at half. I've seen his stats.
You sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
LaMelo is starting. See, you just making excuses. Nigga ain't come off no damn bench. That nigga started. Oh my god. Fight back, nigga. Fight back. Fight back. Fight back. Fight back. Fight back, bitch. Damn. They told you wrong then, gang.
Stuck.
Okay, so how do I fix this?
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free?
How the hell?
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Y'all probably will come back though, Sawyer.
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Fuck off my damn lift, bitch. They said LaMelo. Hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. You sound mad, gang. Fuck off my damn lift, bitch.
Stuck again.
I know.
I don't even need them bitches yet. Hold on. This topsy-turvy ass lift. Ain't gonna lie, Sawyer. This how many points we got in this quarter is crazy.
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. At the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy. Stay behind me.
Oh my god. How am I supposed to even fight this shit? That shit ain't do a fucking thing. Yeah, this is gonna be an interesting one. It's not fair that we have, bro, Larry is ass. I don't even know, you even just said that nigga name, bro.
What was that?
I ain't gonna lie. Shit unfair, huh? Y'all team have a better record than us, bro. So, actually, no, y'all don't. Y'all niggas is 3-10. I mean, y'all just have a bad team, bro. I don't know why you tripping, bro. You're supposed to be tanking for Victor.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. There's power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Come on, man. Y'all gotta help that man.
Break right. Find an angle.
2016 Heat beat y'all in the playoffs, though, didn't it?
Thank you. Hey, Oakley! Over here! You okay? For now.
No way I did all that just to get back in front of this. Ah, nigga! Oh, hell no! I'm in this nigga mouth. Pause! Oh, shit. Is this nigga flying? How do I combine it with electricity? That nigga didn't even kill me. Damn, he hit that shit out of my hand. Come on, bitch ass nigga. Man, he kinda trolling me now. He keep destroying them bitches. Yo, bitch ass. Don't run, nigga. Don't run. Come here. Bro. Whoa. Whoa.
Okay? Yeah. I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
I find like a hoe, nigga. Shit! Damn! Oh, yeah. Oh, nah, Kratos, you crazy. Oh, yeah, you... Oh, my God! Oh, bro, he pulled that crystal out. Bro, Kratos is different. Bro, you see how... And he just stood... He just stood there and took it.
Wow. We actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
Mm-hmm. Facts.
But you saved me.
Facts.
Deserves compensation.
Oh my goodness, boy. That's, hey, that boy was hooping, wasn't he? Boy, that boy Kratos was hooping right there. I can't lie.
Thanks.
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
Facts. Nigga pulling out all type of shit out that small ass bag. Bro, okay, I guess you're not gonna be strong enough to pull that shit out. Let me give you a tooth then, bro.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean.
Look at the inside of the tooth. Oh my gosh.
Oh, the smell.
Can I get some more teeth? I want that one. That one big. Pause. I want the bottom row look bigger than the top. Now let's get this nigga. Get this nigga the two. I should get free upgrades for now on.
I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
A lightning dragon is different.
Two
I ain't gonna lie.
Should do it. Gently now.
Ooh. How's he even gonna shoot that shit though? Ain't that shit hot too?
Whoa.
Oh sure. Now you're impressed.
All right though.
How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring, so fiber aiming it at that. I see. Figured it out on your own then. Just never mind.
Alright, though. Let's go ahead, say that. Let's overwrite that. Hey, that boy was hooping though. I ain't gonna lie. That boy was hooping. We're gonna hop back on God of War though. We're gonna hop on there. Let's get some.